Hey guys, here's another O'Carolan tune for you. This time I thought it'd be nice to play it on the mandola, which is basically it's the same as the mandolin, it's just an octave lower. So yeah, here we go. I should probably do more than one take of these so I don't fluff notes, but I'm just too fucking lazy.